Morning. This is Arnie Waters here at Waters Capital in Boston, Massachusetts. Looks like a bleak day in the stock market. Looks like a scary day in the bond market. Looks like a great day to make money to us. We've got some very dynamic option strategies in our rare earth specialties. We've got some very strong strategies in the gold area that are for profiting today, tomorrow, the day after that. Short-term trading strategies. If you'd like to learn about those, please call me directly on 781-380-8888. We've also got some special offers on our websites for some new reports we've got about investing in Africa and uranium. If you'd like to download those, please go directly to the website. And, of course, we keep all transactions from the web totally private. So this is Arnie Waters. I want you to aim for the ice flows. Look at the troubled spots. You know, think about investing in Europe. Think about investing in Italy and Spain. Just think about those things. And when I say think about them, I mean look at 5 to 7% of your portfolio in those areas. Because once the situation clears up, I think we're going to see a tremendous rebound in all the European areas. But right now, people are deeply uncertain about the direction. And the short-term direction is going to be negative, but the long-term direction in the bigger places, certainly Italy, Spain, and those places, is going to be fine. And that means you should be making some good profitability there over the next little while. Uranium is holding its own. Rare earths are doing extremely well. We're not seeing that in Molycorp's prices. That's why we've got some trading strategies for Molycorp that we should be profitable today and tomorrow. To learn more about those, check out our website, Trading Strategies, or call me directly. This is Arnie Waters. Aim for the ice flows, not the open water. Have a great day.